In the previous module, we saw the mechanism offered by the TEI to encode a critical edition and its apparatus. Now we're going to examine what kind of apparatus we can have, because with the same mechanisms, we can have different styles, different fashions of recording the differences between the manuscripts. You can have a negative apparatus. In this type of apparatus, you will list the witnesses only when they differ from the main text, from the lemma. This is what we've done in the examples we've seen so far. Or you can have a positive apparatus. In this style of apparatus, you will list the witnesses for both the accepted, the lemma, and the rejected readings. And you can have also something that you could call a neutral recording of the variance, in which you do not use lemmata, no lem tag, no lem element, only readings, which are all at the same level. So let's see what it would mean in terms of encoding. Start with the same basic example, with manuscript B having a mistake on this lagnanto word. In a negative apparatus, we would print it like that, just like we saw before, and we would encode it like that with the parallel segmentation method. That is the example we saw last module. But now let's see how we would encode this with a positive apparatus. Text is the same, footnote is almost the same, except that you see that there are witness indication also for the lemma. So you have leniantur, AC, the separation, and lagnantur, B. So we are really sure here, we make a point to the reader that leniantur is a reading supported by manuscripts A and C, and lagnantur is supported by witness B. This is how you could encode this positive apparatus in TEI. It's almost the same as the previous one, except that we're also using the wit attribute on lem. And you see that wit on lem has a value containing two manuscripts, A and C, just separated with a blank space. We could also have a neutral recording of the variance. The point in this case, where you will have only readings, no lemma. All the readings are at the same level, and the editor is not proposing to choose one reading over the other. The point in this case is that there is no set convention to print or to display this kind of apparatus. It's perfect if you wish to display the text according to several witnesses, you know, at parallel versions. But if you can't extract a single version of the text from this type of encoding. In this case, the point is that the editor does not make a critical choice between the different readings, but offers them all to the reader. So how do we encode this? It's almost the same as the previous one, as the positive apparatus example, except that we don't have a lemma, but a reading also for leniantur. So no choice is made to propose a better reading and a rejected reading. They're all at the same level, all readings. That is the choice you have, and this is not a technical choice. Choosing between the neutral recording, the positive and the negative apparatus is entirely a scientific choice and nothing to do with technical issues. Keeping in mind that the positive sort of apparatus can also be displayed in the fashion of a negative apparatus in the end. The advantage of a positive apparatus when you're working in your edition is that it makes, you know, checking your mistakes easier. Have I thought of verifying the reading in this or that manuscript for this apparatus entry? You will not remember off the top of your head, but if you do a positive style of apparatus, you will be sure that you have checked your text against this manuscript also at this place. Negative apparatus, on the other hand, is quicker to encode because you don't have to write all the list of witness for the lemma each time you have an apparatus entry. And on the other hand, you can also change your style of encoding across time. For instance, it's very common to start working in your edition when it's a native digital edition, start using a simple neutral recording at the variance. And in the end, when you have really thought about your text and made decisions, you can transform some of the readings into lemma elements and go from a neutral recording to a positive or negative style of apparatus. Again, the TI offers you the choice of doing anything you want, but this is a critical editor's decision to go for one or the other of the styles of apparatus.